Wales provides the truth for anti-immigrant policies, which O'Rourke says are to mash streets in Pittsburgh and his own hometown of El Paso. Most of the college-age crowd responded with them, hesitant to proposals that include a mandatory buyback of military-style rifles, legalizing marijuana, and higher taxes on the rich.
That's reporter Chris Potter reporting.